Hi everyone, and here's a devotional for Saturday, January 23rd, 2021, entitled, Pray Your Way Through the Day. I like that. Pray at all times, on every occasion, in every season, in the Spirit, with all manner of prayer and entreaty. Ephesians 6:18. Talking with God about everything gives us a sense of belonging, of being cared for by someone who is on our side and who is powerful. I like to use when teaching about prayer is, pray your way through the day. This is certainly good advice to follow if we want to enjoy our lives each day. We need to remember we can pray anytime, anywhere. 1 Thessalonians 5:17 tells us to be unceasing in prayer. In other words, we need to keep the lines of communication with God open. We need to stay in constant fellowship with Him through prayer all day, every day. While there are times when we need to be very diligent, focused, and set apart as we pray, we do not have to wait until we are in church or some other designated place or until we have a specific amount of time before we pray. The best way I know to be unceasing in prayer is to live as though God is constantly paying attention to us, because He is. For example, we can pray quick, simple, effective prayers aloud or silently. We could say silently while sitting in a business meeting, oh God, help me make a good decision here. Give me your wisdom to speak wisely and be a blessing to my company. We can whisper a prayer as we drop off our children at school. God, protect them today. Help them learn everything they need to learn. Give them favor with their teachers and their friends. We can also pray prayers of praise and thanksgiving as we go about our daily lives, saying things like, thank you, Lord, for helping me through this day, or I worship you, God, for your goodness this afternoon. Or thank you for this huge blessing that you just gave me. Anyway, these types of prayers take only a few seconds, but they keep us focused on God, aware of His presence, and in continual communication with Him. Trust in Him. Starting today, form habits of talking to God as your constant companion and helper. If you aren't used to doing it this way, if you aren't used to this, it will take practice. But before you know it, you won't have to remind yourself. You'll just do it. And that's kind of how I've always viewed prayer, is just throughout the day, just talking to Him, you know, thanking Him for this and that, or saying, Lord, you know, I really need your help here, or, you know, give me wisdom on what to do here. And a friend and I were talking about that too, and we were, you know, on the same page as far as that, and it looks like Joyce is also. But yeah, I love that we can talk to Jesus all the time about everything. Praise God. So, okay, we're going to sing this song, and I know you know it, so sing with me. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. And what a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Praise God. That's my favorite song. So anyway, may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.